slice baby doll is made by Hanky Panky. And the full brief nylon panties I'm wearing are vintage Kayser ladies nylon panties in bright red, as you can see. They're in size 4, which are way too tight for me. But they too have a very nice, your curved rear seam on the gusset. And they would fit beautifully if I had them in the right size. Unfortunately, Kayser went out of business. So, the briefs with the closest pattern to this now are probably maiden form